9 rounds for the vacant amateur NFC Georgia Lightweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. 21 years old, standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, he weighed in at 156 pounds. Undefeated in his campaign with 4 victories, he represents AT&T Gwinnett. From Lawrenceville, Georgia, Layvon Lewis. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. 22 years old, standing 6 feet 1 inch tall, he weighed in at 157 pounds. He too is undefeated with 4 victories. He represents X3 Sports from New Orleans, Louisiana, Steven Wiley. Somebody though has got to go. Third man in the cage is Northside Nate Mann.
Jose steals the words right out of my mouth. Somebody Zoe's got to go. 4-0 Stephen Wiley, 4-0 Levon Lewis, X3 Sports, AT&T Gwinnett. Here we go.
Both guys taking the center right away.
Now expect a high volume here from Levon Lewis of strikes.
Nice teep from Stephen there.
They can go.
Levon clinched right away, lands a short left hand.
Levon has some really good wrestling. Super athletic guy, well-rounded, but his wrestling is something to watch out for.
Overhang!
Levon moved for that overhand.
Right after your jab, though.
Push kick to the body by Wiley.
Yeah, that's the second teep he's landed there.
Oh!
Fight, baby, fight!
Hey, the ref don't step in. Throw them hands, my friend.
Both these men exchanging knees.
They're pretty much strike for strike here. Tip for tap.
Keep working, baby. He gonna gas up.
Ooh. Nice leg kick. Oh, right hand. Puts him down.
Hit him.
Watch for Bevan to slice that left knee. See his left knee.
Levon.
Levon's gonna slide that left knee. And try to pass. Oh, he got a
left kick.
He abandoned his plan from that up kick. Well placed by Wiley.
And he's up. Man, what a fight. Loading up on that right is Wiley.
Wiley's letting the hands go now.
Oh, big knee to the body by Wiley. Looking for this takedown.
Giving Bevan a run for his money, that's for sure. My bad, I keep saying Levon. I'm mad confused, son.
Oh, good, big knee from Wiley.
And now we clinch. Things slow down a little bit here.
Nice right hand off the break, knee just misses. Nice kick upstairs, and right hand lands.
Wiley coming forward.
Wiley really stalking Levon here. Nice straight right by Wiley, wow.
Uppercut!
And Levon shooting for the takedown, looking for that outside trip, unsuccessful.
Both of these guys have wrestling backgrounds.
You already got it, baby. You already got it.
So expect this one to stay on the feet for the most part.
Go for it, baby. Go!
I say Wiley's getting the best of the feet here.
Levon leaning against Wiley on the fence here.
There you go, take that leg.
Looking to trip that right, his left leg out.
Yeah, it looks like he might be going for a lift now.
10 seconds left in the round.
Wiley with some smart defense here, peeling that arm off. Using an underhook to stop the takedown, very smart.
Throwing big punches, and that's going to do it for round one. What a round. Man, what a round. That was a great round.
Yeah, I don't even think Lewis was expecting that out of Wiley. Gave him a run that first round. Wiley showing some grit.
All right, real good one, too. Real good one.
Yeah. hook drop them, Le'Veon. Down left hook drop them. Sit on it. It's walking into it.
Here we go. Round number two set to get underway. Both these men taking the center of the cage.
Say that left hook up, baby. He's walking into it.
Nice kick to the body by Wiley.
Yeah, good setup on that kick as well.
So he got his 1-2, baby.
Oh, Wiley gets clipped on the way in by the jab.
Kick upstairs, Le'Veon shooting in on this takedown, looks deep.
He's setting these takedowns up good, but Wiley has some really good takedown defense. This man can wrestle. The fact that Wiley's stopping these takedowns is pretty impressive in itself.
It's like Stevens complaining about a shot to the groin.
Right hand to the face! There you go.
Now Steven looking to work for the takedown. He's got to clear his head under that underhook. He's got it under. Now he wants to clasp his hands together here and try to get some leverage, either for a lift or suck him out on a single leg.
Stephen Wiley is a big 155-pounder.
Man, that's just how they come these days.
Yeah, stay on top.
That's the 155er up today.
Wiley again has a hold of Le'Veon's left leg. Oh, good knee. And now Le'Veon has Stephen against the fence.
Both guys working rigorously in the clinch.
Who has the better grind here?
Pretty even so far.
Wiley working hard here for this takedown.
Yeah! He's all right on the hook, dude!
Le'Veon trying to defend here. Steven close to this takedown. He's got Le'Veon on one leg.
Yeah, he's
10 really seconds
here.
There
you go, you're on top, baby. Stay on top.
Man, this turned into a wrestling match.
And that's going to do it. Excellent round from both gentlemen.
Daniel, he's gas now.
I think that round, Steven was trying to make a statement that Bevan does not want to clinch with him. That he's going to make him work for it.
This third round is going to be very important.
Make him work, baby.
Here we go. Round number three set to get underway.
Jump on him, Le'Veon.
Nice outside leg kick. Hard leg kick from Lewis. Wiley again shooting for the takedown. But Lewis stuffing it. Man, beautiful takedown defense from both guys.
At this point, I think they're both thinking, let's just stand and trade. This is a lot of work.
Yeah.
Wiley's working hard, man. He wants to get this takedown on LeVon.
Get him off of you!
Wiley relentlessly looking to pick out his ankle here.
Ref, come on, ref! 23-minute round!
Wiley might want to be careful with his hip position here. Looking for a throw, possibly. Doesn't get it. Yeah, he was there way too long. I'm surprised he didn't get tossed.
Now Lewis with the double underhooks.
Both of these guys are exhausted.
Right into the head. Yeah, he's throwing it.
Wiley looking for maybe a hip toss. Possibly fake it.
Right hand to the head.
Those are foot stomps. This is a really close fight.
Get that takedown, Levio! Get that one there, you heard him! You heard
him! You've got a shot to the tenders.
22nd.
And it looks like we're back underway.
Right away, right away!
Check by Wiley. Good kick. Oh, Wiley has him down! We'll see if he can keep him down. Big punches. The answer is no. Yeah, these guys got a little burst of energy in them. Basically took a round off.
Hard knee to the body from Wiley.
Yeah, Wiley really wants to throw
Vaughn.
Oh, man. Man, these guys'
clinch battle is insane with these two.
Yo, their transitions and takedown defenses are ridiculous.
Hard knee to the body by Wiley.
That one hurt. Right in the breadbasket. Bevan coming forward with the hand. Oh. Wiley with the clinch.
And he gets the takedown.
I don't know. I don't think that.
That was close.
Yeah, I think he might survive that. Oh, he drags him down. That's points right there.
And that's going to do it. What a fight from LeVon Lewis and Stephen Wiley.
They're stuck together. Happens with those puppies.
Who will walk away with the belt? We will find out momentarily.
Your winner and the new amateur NFC Georgia lightweight champion.